Live Interactive English Weekly Review Test, November 2021. Week 2, Units 4 to 6, Basic Level.
Kantu 第一题为单选题，请仔细观察以下四幅图画，并聆听试题，选出最符合题意的图画选项。
Number one, it was very cold when Linda stepped outside, so she wrapped a scarf around her neck.
第二题与第三题为多选题。请仔细观察图画并聆听试题。从听到的四个选项中选出最符合图意的两个答案。
Number two. Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The girl is in a cheerful mood. B. The boy is escaping from the girl.C. Two kids are yelling at each other. D. A boy and a girl are greeting each other. 3. Which two of the following are true about the boy? A. He is throwing things on the floor. B. He is having peanuts as a snack.C. He is enjoying a show at home. D. He is eating an expensive meal.
二，对答，请听语音播出的一个问句或直述句后，依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的回应选项。
Number four, are those vegetables still raw? 5, what is your sister's personality like?6, the identity of the killer is a mystery. 7, the character in this book is a slave.
三，简短对话，请听语音播出一段对话和相关的问题，依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的选项。
Number 8.
Dad, I want to sleep with the lights on.
Why do you want to do that?
I'm afraid that ghosts will come into my room.
Don't worry about that. I don't think ghosts exist.Question, what is the man saying? Number 9. Can you please be quiet? I'm trying to read.
Sorry, what are you reading?
It's a book about a shepherd who lived long ago.
That sounds pretty boring to me.
Question, what is the man's book about? Number 10.
You look upset. What happened?
My dog, Coco, is missing.
Oh, no. Did you see which way she went?
She leaped over the fence and ran that way. Question. What is the man saying about his dog? The Canary Islands lie about 100 kilometers off the coast of Northwest Africa. They were formed by ancient volcanoes millions of years ago. For most of recorded history, the islands were something of a mystery. The ancient Greeks knew they existed and believed them to be a heavenly paradise for dead heroes. However, the knowledge of the islands was lost as Europe entered the Dark Ages. Number 11. What was true about the Canary Islands for most of history, according to the talk? Number 12. What did the ancient Greeks think about the Canary Islands? Number 13. What happened in the Dark Ages?
This is the end of the English listening test.